only way that you can be impactful is you must be successful in something. And when you find yourself successful at something, then you realize it's not just one thing I must be successful in, but it's many things that I must be successful in. Why? Because you're always being watched. Impact only begins the day that you figure out, wow, people are actually paying attention to me. But even when they're not, let me tell you what impact really, really becomes impactful. When you're by yourself. When nobody knows what you're thinking. When nobody knows your habits. When nobody knows what you're reading. When nobody knows what you're listening to. Become successful and watch how you piss your haters off. Become successful and watch how you tell the devil, I'm not playing your tricks. So if you want to be an impactful person in this world, then figure out the things that you're good at to make sure you're successful at those things. And when you become successful, if you want to go back to the word impact, don't stop impacting people. Learn how to impact them differently. And one of the things I always, always preach and teach is always meet them exactly where they are. Because if you really want to impact someone's life, you don't want them to be like you. You want them to grab something from you so they can be a better them. Because success, I told you, can be an isolated thing. Right? Sometimes you can bring success alone and you can bring people along the ride and they can have success with you. But man, when you impact them, you change their life forever. Forever. That's what a legacy is, right? A legacy is leaving an impact that when you're gone, your name lives forever.